I think if I could get you to do one thing, I would say when you get to the point that you really feel highly motivated to just towards keeping your virtue, then you'll discover quite quickly just how extraordinary a life was meant to be and could be. It doesn't actually take very much to make the deepest part of us incredibly happy. You know, just to be here, just to appreciate being here. To feel that you're alive, to be in touch with your heart. That's it. That's it.